To operate Ariston dishwasher, make sure that the main switch is on. Press this power button right here to choose the program you want to set. Choose within these numbers right here and press P button. You can also set the timer or choose 3D wash here. Once you have selected the program you want to set, press this play button right here. You can load the soap here. Close. Once it's done, you can turn off the main switch.